Oh, good. It's actually on. Alright. So, I think I have enough charm to actually do the card. So, I think I have enough. Unless it's like 10 charm, then I have enough. Let's just get a lot of crap. I've never felt like some mental level. I've never felt like thinking this will last forever. Yeah.
Tomorrow will be our last operation.
Fuck.
Yeah. We've been through a lot this last 6 months.
Yep.
Don't you think?
That was rough.
It sure was.
Oh, you meant for you? No, it was for me. I've been here, sitting down, for weeks, playing this game endlessly, with just small breaks.
Well, it was a lot better than doing nothing, right?
This has been more of a slog than Persona 5.
Besides, we made some new friends.
I played that 3 times.
Yeah, I guess.
Good boy.
Well, it's all been worth it if you ask me.
Yeah, I mean, we are saving the world.
It's been 2.5 years since I got this power. And you don't hear me complaining.
Sonata-san.
Years is a long time. Oh wait, for Aegis, it's been even longer, huh? I was asleep for much of the time, so I have not been in operation for very long.
How about you, Mitsuru-senpai? You started before Akihiko-san, right?
Me? Yes, it was just me at first. Of course, back then, seas didn't exist. And this was just a regular dorm.
Did the chairman recruit you?
No. I've been aware of the Dark Hour since I was a child. One time, my father's research team was attacked by shadows. That's when I awakened to my persona, when I witnessed the incident.
That's what happened?
It seems I was the first. If that had never happened, perhaps none of you would have to bear this terrible burden.
Senpai.
Would have happened to someone eventually. Besides, the enemy can't just be ignored.
I suppose that's true.